And I thought that and them finding a way to come back on the road to get that eighth seed.
Alvarado.
That's when this team really started to believe and grow up. Slowly becoming a cult hero here in the Big Easy.
Alvarado played his high school ball in Queens, Alley.